So it's been about a week that I've had this up, and just give you a few things that I did and my opinions on it. So first of all, to secure it, I had random wood laying around. I have like a couple 2x4s, and I have a 4x4 this way, come around this way. On this side, I put bricks with the little extra material that comes down, it's under there. And then with the ties that come with it, I tied them to cinder blocks that I had laying around. So, and between being against the garage and all these things, we had pretty high winds. I think the first night or two did just fine. So then over here, again, I did another cinder block. There is a string, so you could tie this if you were somewhere else, but again, we would kill ourselves if there was a string going across here. And then let's, okay, so on the outside, so far it's really good as far as like holding up. I mean, it's only a week, but the thing that I realized that's a big no-no, there is no vent. There's no window so I can vent it. And there's only a door on one side. I thought, oh, I only need a door on one side, that's fine. But you need it for cross flow. Because, I mean, today's an exceptionally warm day. It's in the 50s. But even on days when it's been like 30 something, this thing gets like 90 degrees when it's closed up. And I'm gonna fry my seedlings. And then, you know, it drops down to a couple, keeps it a couple degrees warmer than outside. Right now I'm not using like a heat mat or anything. I just was trying to see what the temperatures are, but trying to regulate the temperature, I just can't do it. And I thought about making a little hole because I really like the size. I like the that it's, what was it, 4 feet? 4 feet, but yeah. And then if I cut a hole and I still don't like it, I can't like destroy it and take it back. So I will be returning this one, sadly. But come inside to look. I had this little this tie. So you can roll this up. Where is the tie? Oh man, back there. Hold this closed while we're in here. So there are two ties. I was able to bring this bench in, which is a little under 2 feet wide, and I still have room back here. So that was really nice as far as the space, and pretty good. But my, let's see. So I took this out of the sun. So I've had the window open for a while, and it did, I mean, this door open for a while. So it did go down to 70 degrees, which is great. But it keeps getting too hot. I can't imagine when it gets up to the 60s and 70s. I mean, this thing is gonna be insanely hot if I can't vent it. So, and I don't feel like I, you know, right now I'm trying to, I don't wanna add a fan. You know, I'm trying to keep the cost down on like, you know, electricity and things like that. I may do a seedling, you know, mat for my warm weather crops, but I mean, my kale is starting to sprout. It looks, hopefully it didn't get too hot today. You know, so that's it. I mean, in general, it's decent. You know, they're little, oh, I guess these little poles do pop out here and there.
Are the other ones out
too? Let's see. Oh, yep. So I guess from the wind shaking, so I guess if I was gonna keep this one, I'd probably either like, you know, I don't know, duct tape, or I don't know what I'd do. Something to secure these to stay close together. I mean, they're, you know, it's it's lightweight, but I mean, to start out, it's great if you need something instant. And if it,
size.
Yeah, I really like the depth. So I have another one coming that I'm gonna put together that's a foot shallower. So we'll see. I want one exactly like this because the only sun area that's facing south is on our driveway, which we don't use this driveway here. But I have a lot of trees in this yard, a lot of shade, so this is kind of my sunny area. I guess, like, if you were putting this in an area that only got morning sun, maybe that would be okay. And if you maybe put a fan to circulate the air so you could cool it off. So Home Depot, pretty good. Sadly, I'm gonna return it because for my needs, it's got a vent. So I'm not talented enough to make a window and not destroy this. So maybe some of you out there are amazing and know exactly what to do, but not me. So, all right, so that's it. That's so far, you know, it held up to good winds, but venting, sad.